Welcome to this video on tacking stitch. Let us now have a look at the learning objectives of this lesson. At the end of this video, you will prepare your fabric, handle the sewing needle and fabric to produce tacking stitches. What is a tacking stitch? Tacking is a temporary stitch used to attach two pieces of fabric together. An example of tacking is given below. Now let us have a look at how we are going to proceed to produce a sample of tacking. Step 1. Pin the two fabrics together and draw a horizontal straight line on the fabric using a dressmaker's pencil and a ruler. Step 2. Thread the needle with a contrasting color of thread and cut the thread to a workable length. Avoid the use of long threads as this will entangle and make sewing difficult. You can make use of a needle threader if you are having difficulty with threading. Step 3. Start with a back stitch using a single thread. Step 4. Make regular stitches of about 1 centimeter along a straight line and continue working out the stitches until the end of the fabric. Step 5. You finish your work by working a back stitch again. You remove the pins and you press the sample. Your sample of tacking is ready. You can neaten the edges using your pinking shears to have a neater finish. At the end of this video, you have learned how to prepare your fabric, how to use sewing tools. We have reached the end of this video. Until the next, goodbye.